This particular project funded by the National Library of Medicine is producing a new national data resource for built environment characteristics using Google Street View images and computer vision models, and to estimate the association between built environment characteristics and health outcomes on a national level.
Built environment, in the simplest way, is just everything human built. It includes the streets, all the buildings, all the houses.
We merged the Google Street View image data with the patient data. So we looked at coronary artery disease, hypertension, and diabetes. And then our model controlled for individual characteristics such as like race, ethnicity, insurance status, English language ability.
In our pilot study, we merged those indicators with patient data in Utah. It was close to a million patient records. Healthcare systems want to know what are some exposures that their patients encounter, and what are some of the predictors that can help them better understand where's their chronic risk disease coming from.
We found that like greenness of streets or visible wires or dilapidated buildings predicted prevalence of coronary artery disease and hypertension and diabetes.
So crosswalk and sidewalks are indicators of walkability. So the more walkable neighborhood is, the more it encourages physical activity. We have other indicators like street trees and street greenery, which we found are associated with lower obesity and better mental health.
We made a geoportal where you can select the neighborhood feature that you're interested in. You can also zoom into a location, so you can type an address or a city, and it'll naturally zoom in and give you the distribution of the characteristics at that neighborhood. People can interact with the data. It allows for quick analyses, flexible boundaries, and publicly available.
And it's a huge data source for the public health researchers and policymakers.
Doing this way, it can give us first to set a large data to show us what is the impact of the building we design and we build.
Without NLM support, we wouldn't have the protected time that we had over 5 years. We wouldn't be able to purchase the images and also purchase the computing software and hardware to run the models. And also the grant helps support doctoral students and fund their entire studies.
It takes a significant amount of time to walk and inventory neighborhood features of the built environment. And so that would not be possible if you were interested in neighborhoods across the US, and thus we need computer vision and Google Street View images to enable the analyses at the national level.